Development complete. Development project has been added.
Roger. This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Altitude.
Please specify a project. Assigned. Select a landing zone.
Pass.
Day never came. Every morning I wake up expecting it to come, but it is always 3 days away. That cannot be it. I have not woken up at all. It is just a dream. It is all a dream. I am in it, and you are in it too. I am the dreamer, but you are having my dream. Do you get it now? You do, don't you? Peace Day never came. With 3 days left, I followed my orders from Cypher and launched the operation. I hijacked Zeke. I fought Snake. I lost and was thrown into the ocean. I survived, but I was captured by Cypher. How happy I would have been if they had let me die then and there. Our wishes do not come true. We just cling on to our dreams. Our phantoms. Mine. And yours. But I think this one is coming to an end. After all, you have figured it out now. You can kill Skullface. Murder Huey. Slaughter Zero. Burn the whole world down. But it still won't bring me back. Me, or any of the dead. And that was our business. War. We bought our daily bread with money paid to us for killing. Maybe us getting killed was just balancing the scales. You know, Mother Base was never the heaven we wanted it to be. But I was still happy to have lived with everyone there. It was such a short time, such a hypocritical peace. But while I was on Mother Base, I was happy. So, I hope I am not the only one who looks back on those days with happiness. There is more to remember than hatred and rage. But of course, this is you thinking that I should think that. It is no mystery now. I am just a phantom. A fragment of the mind you have lost. The real me died a long time ago. But even so, more so, I can tell what you are really feeling. The real emotion that is locked away at the bottom of your heart. Let it fly out. Let it guide you. Live. I think it is my job to tell you that. That is why I exist. So this tape is the last one. Once you are done listening to it, I am one phantom limb that will be gone for good. My flesh, my bones, joining the silt on the ocean floor. But do not forget, as long as you remember me, I will always live within you. Not a phantom limb or a phantom anything, as part of your heart. I will always be your angel of peace. So I know exactly how to finish. Say peace.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Capture the White Mamba, the Child Soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
helpful.
Your target, the White Mamba, showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the Child Soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Enemy crew detected. Map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him.
Oh,
Michael's out. All you need to do is carry him to the LZ.
Mission update. Support helicopter requested.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. marked a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. point. Development complete. Development project has been added. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Vehicle drop analysis complete.
Мы потеряли врага.
Development project has been added. Please specify a project.
Roger.